Look at your surroundings. Search for the light and love in the things you see. Do you feel like you've been drowning? Are you gasping for air in the form of some empathy? Seems in short supply these days, like everyone's looking out only for number one. But we're all the same in many ways. Let us not fall in traps and succumb to the apathy. Between to fade, but if not now, then never. We'll let the anger